Honestly, if you come to this Nutcracker, you'll be like the first people to see the disasters that happened during Nutcracker.
You can't tell
me. Yes, I can. I live for Nutcracker disasters.
My first Clara show, I fell on my face. I slipped like sideways, but I was holding the Nutcracker up and I was like, it's fine.
Yeah.
And then I had like a bruise on my face. I was like, wait, I'm not fine.
My first year, one of the guys lost his mustache in the party scene and you can't pick it up on stage. So the snow came down and then they sweep it back up. And a couple days later, a mustache fell from the sky and it like landed on a girl's shoulder. So I think about that mustache all the time.
Yeah.
Don't miss out on seeing our brand new Nutcracker this holiday season.
Get your tickets now at coloradoballet.org.